Giant number seven that the ACDP wants to tackle is called the threat to property rights. The ACDP believes that all that we have in the Constitution, particularly Section 25 about property rights and expropriation of land with compensation, is sufficient. Government doesn't have to touch that. We believe individuals, we believe families, businesses, churches and religious organizations all have the right to property. And when they get property, they must be given title deeds. The ACDP says government must not own all the land, because if government owns all the land, they can remove you from that land anytime they want to, for even the smallest thing, or even because of corruption, to give the land to their friends. So in order to have a secure place that you know it's mine and I can leave an inheritance for my children and children's children, you must have property rights. So for a party that will fight for your right to property rights, vote ACDP, the party that believes you have the right to your property with a title deed.